Another bill signed into law today establishes harsher penalties against DUI drivers who cause fatal crashes. House Bill 262, also known as Lily's Law, is named in honor of 16-year-old Lily Fairchild, who was killed in a head-on crash with a drunk driver back in 2021. The new law adds vehicular homicide to the list of Kentucky DUI charges when someone dies in a DUI crash. It also increases the holding time in a jail for those accused of DUI from 4 hours to 6 hours.